Connor McDavid might be the most talented hockey player the game has ever seen. With his stick skills and his speed, he's often seen scoring goals like this.
Here he comes, the McDavid Express! He scores!
And that's exactly what he was trying to do on April 6, 2019 in the Oilers' last game of the season against their division rivals, the Calgary Flames. Now, this game didn't really matter. The Oilers were already mathematically eliminated from the playoffs, and the Flames had already clinched the top spot in the Western Conference. Early in the second period, McDavid tried to get his team going by using his speed to get to the outside on Flames defensemen. So, he used his elite speed to get to the outside of Flames captain Mark Giordano before he was tripped and he careens into the post, smashing his leg. During this time, Connor McDavid was emerging as the face of the NHL. With back-to-back Art Ross trophies and two consecutive Ted Lindsay trophies under his belt, he had firmly established himself as one of the league's most dominant and electrifying players. It became increasingly evident to the hockey world that Connor McDavid was not to be taken lightly. His exceptional performance on the ice set a new standard in the NHL. But Connor was used to this domination. All through his junior career, he would excel with the Erie Otters in the OHL, dropping 285 points in just 166 games. He won way too many awards to count, and this success would directly translate to the NHL, where he got off to a flying start which saw him score 12 points in his first 12 NHL games, before he suffered his first major injury. Using his speed to drive the net against the Philadelphia Flyers, McDavid crashed heavily and awkwardly into the end boards with a pair of Flyers defensemen on top of him. The result was bad, bad for Connor, and bad for the Oilers. Although McDavid missed most of the season, he came back stronger than ever, scoring 36 points in the remaining 32 games, finishing third in Calder voting. Flash forward two seasons and more than 200 more points, Connor was now in the midst of a career year. McDavid started the season on fire and stayed on fire up until the last game of the season. Going into that game, McDavid had tied his career best in goals with 41, made a new career high in assists and points with 75 and 116, all in just 77 games. Although the Oilers weren't going to make the playoffs, this was a huge year for McDavid and his development towards a better player. But in the last game of the season, the absolute worst could have happened. In a tight 1-1 game with their Alberta rivals and the leader of the division, even though the game didn't mean anything, the tensions were still high. So, early in the second period, McDavid tried to get his team going by using his speed to get to the outside on Flames defensemen. As he moved towards the net, he careened into the post knee first, causing the whole building to collectively hold their breath. He left the ice and did not return that night. Later after the season, fans thought that Connor just had a PCL tear and that surgery wouldn't be required. However, after seeking a second medical opinion in Colorado, it was revealed that the injury was much more severe. The evaluation showed that his PCL was completely torn, as well as the meniscus on both sides of his knee. He further had a cracked fibula, and a muscle had been completely detached from his bone. McDavid was sadly informed that major reconstructive surgery was required on his torn PCL. It would have cost him the entire 2019-2020 season, and fundamentally changed the way that his knee worked and the way he skated. They sought out three more options and the possibility of strictly doing rehab, which McDavid took. It had risks, as there was no guarantee the PCL would heal appropriately on his own, but a strict regimen of stabilization, diet, and thorough rehab allowed it to heal. They kept the information highly guarded through the process, not wanting the hailstorm of questions about his future to come while he was working to get back. McDavid's goal was to return for opening night, and he worked tirelessly to accomplish that. McDavid's rehab included a knee brace, exercises, and regular MRIs. And McDavid was able to return to on-ice work by August. And through months of work and uncertainty, the question was asked if McDavid would ever return to his former glory. That question was answered right away as McDavid returned to the lineup, scoring the game-winning goal late in the season opener.
Picked up again.